draw the three different orthographic views for the object shown here. This is the view direction for the front. We see from here, this is the area for this front view. For the top, this is the area for this top view. These are the areas for this side view. So this is front view, top view, side view. Give dimensions for all the edges. Draw all the hidden edges by using thick dashed line types, and show axis lines for all the centers of holes and circles.